This is the elevator, Hotel Patti, Perry, Iowa. It's a POTUS Series 1 from 1997. Go to B. B. This is a very nice hotel, and I mean it's very historic. Built in 1913, renovated in 1997. Here's their logo, Hotel Patti. I was expecting a little more antique, but again, it's very nice. I highly recommend staying at this hotel. Here's Otis, capacity 3,500 pounds. Here's your certificate, Iowa. 98 compliant phone. And we'll set this up and we'll hear the machine room. If it doesn't decide to close on me, the machine room is down here. The machine room. Very nice hotel. Hard to see, but the pistons in there's in ground hydraulic. Hello.
Hi.
Going up?
Yep. I don't think I get to go the other way.
No. What?
No, there's not a floor.
No. I know. Just doing a documentary of this nice hotel.
Sweet.
Yeah. The nicest one we've ever been so far.
I've only been one or two places fancier. This is pretty awesome. Peabody Hotel in Memphis is really cool.
Yeah, the one we usually stay at is a Holiday Inn Express. Which floor would you like?
Fruit Place.
You have a good day, ma'am. Now we're gonna look at this beautiful lobby. Now listen, I cannot emphasize this enough. This is a beautiful hotel. If you're ever in Perry, check this beauty out. And I mean check this out. Look at that old grand piano. The lady told me that this marble here on the stairs is original to the building. Without being said, I guess that will be it.